If you want to add music to your YouTube videos for free, keep watching. I'll be showing you the easiest way to do this on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. If you are interested in learning more tips and tricks on mobile filmmaking, photography, video editing, be sure to subscribe to our channel. So the easiest way to add music to your YouTube videos is through a screen recorder. For iPhone users, I would recommend using GoRecord. It's what I personally use and hasn't let me down. For Android users, there's stuff like AZ Screen Recorder that you could use. Once you download the screen recording app, you can head over to YouTube to find music you want to add to your videos. Please note, if you use copyrighted content, there's a very high chance that your video is going to be flagged and possibly even taken down. So make sure the music that you're going to record off of YouTube is copyright and royalty free. I'll leave a link in the description of this video to a few channels and playlists where they have music that's copyright free, royalty free, that you should be able to use in your YouTube videos. Now, once you have recorded the music you want with the screen recorder, you're going to need to add it as an audio file in your video editor. For example, in iMovie, what we're going to do is add that clip that we recorded, the screen recording clip, into our timeline. Then we're going to click on it, click detach. Move the detached audio over to our new video, delete the older screen recorded clip, and there we go. Now we have the music audio added to our timeline. I hope this video helped solve your problem. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.